Finally, we got our 3 months visa, landed in Australia, and we're ready to explore this country. Shh. Welcome to Perth. We arrived the day before and slept in the pension hotel, which is good situated and has fair prices. We left our room early and went to the Elizabeth Cage to see the famous bell tower at Elizabeth Cage. Cloudy and rainy, but we were in a good mood. Delivery is not one of the mainstream sightseeing tips, but if you're interested in architecture, make sure to get in. Top of the building, you have a beautiful terrace. Perth was the Flora and Fauna, a small coffee shop with delicious food. And trust me, it tastes as good as it looks like. Thank you.
make sure you don't miss the cake spot.
Just take the green cat bus, which is free and brings you directly to the king's spot. And up there, you have a beautiful view over the whole city.
If you enjoyed watching, don't forget, if you haven't already, to subscribe, smash that like button, and hope to see you in the next video.